Hello to everyone, it's Fabien the Frenchie. Today I will open a Allen Anginter Blaster Box 2020. Let's go, I will try what I will pull. Just forgive me about my English bargain English. And also, I less followed the MLB during this 3 or 4 past year, and I don't know really a lot about the young player. But anyway, I will try to do my best. On this box, you get 8 pack in total. Let's go. Allen Anginter is one of my favorite products, and I will see what I will pull. Let's go. First pack. Nice. First pack is Cohen. I don't know about this guy. Television and radio host. Okay. Next. Olson from the Athletics. Brooks. Must to be Luke Brooks, a former legendary player. Nice. We get a mini Stan Musial. Very nice. Look on the back. Okay, on the back. Nice. Okay, nice. It's the MLB debut, Laureano. I don't know this player. Okay. And Dave Winfield. One of legendary player. I think this player was drafted by four major professional sport in MLB, of course. Or by three. In MLB, drafted by the NFL, and also drafted by the NBA. Next is Scary, I don't know. So okay, it's okay. Maybe during the 19. Okay, the goalkeeper for the woman U.S. soccer team. Nice, Goldschmidt, very nice, great player. Bauer, oh, he was tremendous this last year, and very happy to grab this. Oh, this is an insert. It's Shanghai Tower. Okay. And this is Correa from the Astros. Nice. And I love the insert about non-spur. It's a giraffe. Oh, nice. Safari site giraffe. Quite happy with this non-spur card. Let's go next. Move on. I'll try to bring a little more fast. It's a Franco with the Royals. Oh, Justin Verlander. I love this dude. A very good and legendary, very, very good player. Therapy. Tony La Russa. Great. Very nice. A non-sport card. It's Sapphire. Okay. Precious Stone. Grace. Oh, Alvarez. This is, he must be a promising rookie. I will sleeve hit. Let's go. Alvarez. Okay, with the Astros. Promising rookie. Great. And this card is a little on this side. Okay. Basking Sharp. Okay, let's go. Move on. There is not really con hit guarantee in the blaster box. Castillo, Davis. Okay, be the first to crack the code. Okay. What this card is a mini about monster or something like this. Under the stair. Okay. And another non-sport. It's Bell. Of a Dawn of the Farm, nice, and a legendary player, Robin Yount. Very nice, happy with this card. Next, let's go. Gray from the red Palmer. It's Jim Palmer, famous player. Phil Niekro with the Braves. 1 minute of Jensen. Okay, Sandy Alomar Jr. He was very good as a catcher. And Todd Helton. Todd Helton. Oh, I remember this guy. He was a great hitter. To get this card. Next is Andrews, great. Bregman with the Astros. Ahmed with the Arizona. It's a mini from Gallo. Okay. We have a long ball of Alex Rodriguez. Nice. And former legend player Matt Richal. Nice. Two pack remaining. Let's go. We have Mancini. I don't know if he yet played for the Orioles, maybe or not. Swanson for the Braves. Aparicio, former player with the White Sox. A mini of Barry Larkin, great. And Gallo, okay. And Gurriel. Last pack. Let's go. We have Dunn with the Mariners. Jackie Robinson with the Brooklyn. Ara S with the Twins. Another Empire State Building insert. Turner with the Washington National. And Mini Rendon. In my opinion, one of the best cards is Alvarez Rookie. I will just check quickly on my stack if I haven't got another rookie card. Not look many rookie on my blaster box. But anyway, look on this. No, not looks to be really. Okay, all the pack was open. Oh, there is another, see, is a Dan rookie card, but I don't know him. Okay, not other. Okay, for me, my favorite pool or card of this is this rookie card, and I love Justin Verlander. Thank you for watching. I wish you the best. Bye bye.